Hello guys, welcome back. And in this video, I'm happy to announce na na-approve na ng client na pwede na tayo mag-run ng campaign at $5 per day. So, we're inside AdWords, and before we enable the campaign, actually let's just enable it now. So, click on this hover, then merong down arrow, then click enable. So, hover, down arrow, click enable. Once inside, click the campaign name. And what I did before I work on this video was I click on the default Maxi PC because it was 0.98 kanina. And that was automatically set by AdWords kasi na-detect niya na ito daw ang pinakamaganda. But I chose a lower one instead. So I chose 0.50 kasi hindi naman kailangan number 1 ka doon sa AdWords na advertising. Pwede ka naman number 2, number 3, number 4, number 5. So you don't have to pay the suggested price kasi yun yung the price you need to be number 1. But the clients who are still starting, of course, they want to save some money at the start para hindi masyado expensive yung binabayaran nila. And mas marami din yung mga tao na mag-click. And going inside the ano, giklik ko yung ad group. So sa loob niyan, is in the last video, pinakita ko sa inyo how I selected all keywords, then select all 627 dito sa taas. And then I went ahead and edited the click here sa drop down, and then I went ahead and changed the max bid. Yung bid, yan yung CPC bid, yan yung magkano ang babayarin ng client. Kaya siya tinawag na bid kasi auction naman ito eh. Para siyang auction na kung sino yung may pinakamalaking budget, siya yung magiging number 1. Yung next malaki na budget, siya ang number 2, number 3, number 4. So we're targeting somewhere from position number 3, number 4, number 5, 6, 7. As long as we are there, I'm not even sure how many ads ang magkakasya sa first page ng Google. But as long as we're there on the first page, that's fine. So for now, I've set all of those 2.4. Para hindi masyado magasto sa client and mas marami yung mag-click. But we will monitor yung performance nito in the next few days. We'll see if we're doing fine. If not, we will adjust. We will adjust the bids to something higher until we get. So little by little, 0.4, 0.5, 0.6, 0.7. We'll adjust it little by little and we will monitor. Ano yung mga, you know, yung mga progress dito, ilan ba ang nag-click, tsaka ilan na ang nakakita. So that's it for this video. It's a very short video and I hope that you learn a lot in the course of the how many days that we tackled AdWords, and also in the other topics that we talked about in leadership, management, yung Gantt charts. I hope you learned also a lot about SEO, and we'll continue making more videos for you in the future. And thanks for watching this video. See you in the next video.